Water, an essential resource, but limited. The Mediterranean area can be considered water-stressed. This region is characterized by water scarcity because of limited and irregular availability of water resources in space and time. Agriculture is still by far the prime user. Irrigation water requirements are expected to increase. At the same time, urban wastewater is produced and discharged into water bodies without exploiting the benefits of its reuse. FIT4REUSE's ambition is to radically change the water value chain from treatment to application, assessment and valorization. FIT4REUSE integrates technologies by combining anaerobic processes and nanomaterials as well as nature-based technologies to produce high-quality treated wastewater suitable for agricultural irrigation and recover nutrients to be valorized as fertilizers. The project develops low-cost desalination technologies to treat brackish water and test innovative solutions for brine disposal, modeling these solutions for expanding further their application. FIT4REUSE will study different irrigation technologies and practices with the aim to find the best way to preserve aquifer water quality and its ecological balance. FIT4REUSE aims to close the gap between water demand and scarcity by employing non-conventional water resources in agriculture and for aquifer recharge, and providing safe and sustainable solutions that fit local scenarios. New water resources, such as treated wastewater and desalinated water, used in a safe and sustainable manner, could bring considerable benefits for the whole Mediterranean region. FIT4REUSE addresses low public acceptance of unconventional resources, offering solutions to overcome it in the context of current policies and the regulatory framework, and developing guidelines for practitioners in order to enhance the use of non-conventional water resources to prevent water scarcity in the Mediterranean region. FIT4REUSE uses a holistic approach, taking into account social, environmental, and economic aspects, promoting a sustainable future for the next generations. With water reuse days, forums, and a multi-stakeholder platform, FIT4REUSE assesses the public acceptance, market opportunities, and policy barriers for water reuse. The project is part of the PRIMA Programme, supported under Horizon 2020, the European Union's framework for research and innovation. It counts on 9 partners across 7 Mediterranean countries, consisting of universities, governmental organizations, water utilities, and SMEs. The future is a place where each person must have water. Join our cause and help us reuse to reduce.